Welcome everybody, this is Kashiwar, and this is One Piece Burning Blood. Frankie, Brooke, and Robin on light rank matches. Did you know that that was actually an official team? I mean, they have their separate intro in the game. Let's start with Spantis.
Robin-san, pants misete moratemo.
I had no idea. I've been playing this game for, I don't know, a year or something, and I have never seen it, not even once. Hopefully, I get to see it online, and if I do, I'll show you, because I will never skip it. It's unique. Now, I've been playing all of those characters, I've played all of those characters throughout my adventures in the online world of Burning Blood, so there is not really much to tell about the characters because I already did that in separate episodes. However, I think I did improve with Frankie in particular, especially considering that I finally nailed the triple right combo. The first time Frankie appeared in the videos, I couldn't do this. At least I tried. I was more focused on doing another one, but this is kind of my main source of damage right now. It's really cool to see because, you know, I have a progression. Each video kind of has its own story, somewhat. A hidden story. Well, not all of them, but most of them. And you can actually trace from video to video, like, oh, this is the reference to this video, or, oh, he did that in this video, or he couldn't do that in this video, and now he did it, and stuff like that. But mainly, the team is really good at collaboration with each other. It's the team that I would have mained if I could only main teams. YouTuber joke. Because I constantly switch. Yeah. On the other hand, Logias are an extreme problem. I mean, none of the team members have haki, meaning that I have to neutralize people while Garp is activated, or else I will have to deal with guard breaks and Brooke's unblockable, which is, not a good thing, since it's very predictable and dodgeable. And people that are faster than me are double problem. For a second I forgot that Joseph's, oh my god, legs. That Joseph's ability works the same way as Logia, even though it's Paramesse. Now we're talking. Yeah, the legs! Kinda stable. No, never mind. I found the combo! Or did I? Okay, so Mark is a bit of a trouble because he's faster than anyone in my team. And he's also a Logia user, and I have to wait till Garp will reappear, so I'm kinda screwed. I will have to find an opening, and even when I find an opening, there is still a chance that I will mess up the combo like I did right now, or the range will not be enough. Okay, good enough. I could have used the song, but I want to show you some Robin. As you know, I'm not really a good Robin player. Actually, from all the characters that I've played, I think Robin is the one that I still can play because, that's gonna be a problem. I have to take all the unblockables, since if I don't, then he's gonna direct me. But I can catch him on the Nevermind, I thought I can catch him on the Ultimate. That's quite the damage. Oh no! And he still gets the support that toughens the hell. Brooke, show him your new single called, the hilarious part that if he was a bit closer, he would have won. Okay, Garp is like Mihawk level of problem. Because, you know, faster and range and haki and extend damage. Even though haki doesn't really matter. Actually, garping isn't really matter for my team because it only affects Robin. That doesn't even matter because her combos are based off the normal combos. What about there? You can garb Brook, but his abilities still stay. Okay. It seems like he knows the shit. Oh my god. I went for the gamble, but he matched through. Half of my health, but at least I'm not getting garbed. Because Frankie. Frankie is the strongest member of the team, by the way. Shit. You see, priority. Like, I pressed the button at the same time that he did, and he won. It's really hard to fight this. Oh no! How did you wake up properly after this? Like, a lot of people don't wake up properly. And I get them into the song. Okay, good. Buggy can be guarded, so it doesn't really matter. And yes, I could have done more damage if I just went for the special, but I want to show you different combos. Not just one. I don't know what he just did. That was the slowest neutral jump in the game. I can awaken with Frankie and just finish him, but I kind of feel fair now, so I will go for it. They should do like 90%. Oh, there. That's because he has plus 4 on defense. Okay, I don't really appreciate running because none of my characters can chase. Neither they are really, like, dangerous, so running away is a really bitch move. Considering that your character is one touch kill. Okay. I think I will save Robin, just because. I don't really want her to die. Oh wow, what the fuck? Conquerous Haki, the luck. Wow, the luck! He flash countered the fucking special. The fucking bullets. And he was far enough to make it to my flash counter, and then I didn't have any invincibility because he's flipping shanks and blah blah blah. There. Okay, what can I do with. That's safe, right? I mean, I was on the ground, so. Fuck my life. Good game, I guess. There's not much that I can do with Robin. Like, she needs teammates. I probably should have awakened with Frankie, but. Nah, there. Again, Garp. When I'll take out Garp, the rest is not really a problem. Unless he unlocks the way of the bullshit with Shanks and starts conquering Haki my combos and. I got the intro!
Robin,
I got the intro. This must be it. The special match, isn't it? He never gets into this one. God damn it. Again, I pressed the button at the same time that he did, and I got screwed. Damn. Okay. God damn it! Why he gets, like, every time I press the button at the same time that he wants to press the button. The damn reflexes. Good. Again. Yes! If I had more meter, I could have actually interchained, and that would have been the end of him. What? No! I really needed Brook. Like, my team goes from strongest to weakest, so Frankie the strongest, then Brook, then... God damn it. Then Robin. So I really need Frankie to take down everyone. I need Frankie to take down everyone. God damn it. No! Why is it so slow? I'm dead. Robin, 1v3. Let's go. I have to be like very cautious right now. I can't believe that didn't get interrupted. Oh my god. You have to run? Really? Okay, good. I will go for insanely hard to do reset just because. Oh my god, I did it. Never mind, I failed. But I caught him in the air. I just couldn't really correctly full combo. I should have ran a little bit further. Whoa! From that distance? Dude! Like, for real? Okay. I'll think of a plan. That didn't... Game! Please! Yes, that's safe. This punk wasn't safe, but it's Robin. Okay, have to be really careful. That was such a gamble, like... Alright, here. Have to get Shanks. I can take care of Buggy, just Shanks. No! I got him in the damn thing, he couldn't... You can't conquer Haki the damn. No! Alright, at least it's safe, because she pushes quite far. Okay, good. He could have punished, but he didn't. He didn't do the smart thing to punish it. Okay, I'm thinking, wait! Fuck. Have plus 6 attack, though. I did the same thing again, it worked. Unbelievable. Damn. Okay, so I have to be careful of all of the gambles, bird. I'm not dead, am I? Okay, good. Now he tries to get me from the behind with the smallest particle. So I have to be really cautious right now, because you see that thing flying? Yeah, that's the insane part. 20 seconds. Oh my god! I will go for the confirm. This will go into the duel, won't it? One and one. Oh, the clutch! I can take you 1v1 because I have Garp. You're gonna run, aren't you? Run from my booms! From my arms! There is no escape. Shit, there is escape, never mind. Oh god! Holy shit! You were so close! This fucking face was like 1 centimeter more! I would have been done. Unbelievable.